We're back for some more phonics learning. I know in the last video, we went through our phonic sounds. Can you go through each sound on the screen and give me a word with the sound? Pause your video, look at each letter, and say a word that starts with that letter. How many can you get right? Pause your video now. Okay, it's time for our phonic stories. We know our friend App is very lonely. She loves to visit friends, and today App met our friend Mm. App and Mm decided to get married and made the sound am. Can you say that sound? That's right, am. A and M moved into their own home. Am had many guests over. Let's see which sounds visited am. D-am, dam. H-am, ham. R-am, ram. J-am, jam. Those words were quite easy. Let's go through them again. D-am, dam. H-am, ham. J-am, jam. R-am, ram. It's time for you to write down these four words. Once you write them down, let's try making a sentence with each of these words. If you're having lots of fun, why don't you write them down and send them to Mrs. Day? I'd love to see what you are doing. So, I know those easy sentences are going to be lots of fun. Don't forget to ask Mom and Dad to help you with any spelling that you need. I'm so happy that you went through this video. Bye!